it's going down.
What's going on, YouTubes? Welcome back to Legend of Absolution Gaming. I am Rob. Today, we are playing some Ark Survival Evolved once again on the Nerd Parade PvP server, Season 4 of the Island, and Scorched Earth Cross Cluster. So today, if you saw our last video today, we're just doing some general fixing and upgrading of our small little 3x3 shack and trying to move into our new base 2.0. So that's what I'll be doing today, is just some farming of metal and things, getting everything all upgraded, start getting some of the crazy honeycomb vanilla style walls going on the new base. So stay tuned and maybe learn something in this video. Welcome back, guys. So as I said, doing a little bit of farming today, getting some of the base built back up after the weird turtle bomb through the roof, which we have now blocked off with dinosaurs all over up there to hopefully bounce it off should they try something like that again. So we got a little bit more upgrades going on. We kind of reorganized after everything got blown up, re-encased our generator, so hopefully that takes care of that. Got a mini forge up and going, so now we can get a lot more metal going instead of waiting days at a time for large amounts of metal to get melted. So we're just doing a little bit of farming for the metals right now, because we have an absolute just ton of farming we need to do for base 2.0. As you can see, I've already got some of the stone foundations laid down, so we can start getting all this honeycombing done inside of our base here. Started some of these outer walls. Right now they're only two layers thick. You're supposed to be able to get a third one in there between the two, but I'm not brave enough to try that right now without being able to set up the unbreakable build group on the tribe. So for now we're just going to do like a 5-thick wall. Not too terribly worried about it. I mean, it's good enough. We're up against a cliff on the backside anyway. It's more so for the outside once we get that going. So at any rate, I'm going to get rid of my ugly mug. I'll do some farming. I'll speed it all up so it's not quite so boring, unless something happens and somebody tries to come and attack me. So I'll BRB and we'll see you on the other side.
We'll be right back. Yeah, they're shooting. Oh, they're sniping our dinos. Can you pull them away?
Sniping, where are they? Oh, there he is, I see him. Damn, he's got a nice rifle. Fuck that. Shot damn near killed my pterodome. Where's our quads going? Did you grab the quads?
Yeah, I'm flying it.
Pterodon up there trying to pick him? Somebody's up there trying to pick him.
Over here still. Doesn't look like it is.
I just messaged Panda. And let him know, so hopefully they're...
I went way off. Suckers.
Whoa, what the hell? Thought they dropped a turtle.
Yeah, we gotta try and get our Thinazor over there. Where is it?
They picked him with the Wyvern again. I'm on the Theri.
On the Patera. Fuck the shut up.
Dropping a turtle again. That's why, because they've got fucking journeyman saddles. That's why they're dropping turtles on us.
Wow, I'm like wicked far away.
They didn't kill you?
No, they just let me fucking float all the way out to the water.
Oh nice, so that makes it so you can't come back quickly.
I'd like to know what they were using to kill the fucking Quetzal so fast.
Decent snipers. And my sniper's hitting their Quetzal headshots for 300.
Do we have any birds left? Just the Tapa?
Nope, that's dead too.
Oh my god. Some more shit's getting sniped. Oh, I was just about to get that one. Fabricator go.
It's in the other building. I was in the middle of moving everything over.
Oh.
Do we have any rockets in that safe over there?
We might. Aw, that's what I should have used when he was down on the ground. Yeah, they just blown in on the right hand side. They're gonna come in with the T-Rex probably.
Yep. Rex down.
Yeah, but they hit our one building. Try and get their guys' stuff. Oh fuck, he knows that I was trying to block him in. Try to get our Athenazor. Oh, he's coming after me hard. Did they take the turrets out on top of our building here?
They got one. I don't know if they got the generator or not, though. I'll run in and take a look. No, the turrets on top are still fine.
Okay, good.
Doubles up on yet.
Did anyone find Falco's body?
Yeah, I found it. There's nothing on it.
Oh.
Suicide bomber.
Oh, so he must have jumped or something like that from here. Watch, somehow they snipe me from somewhere. I know they can't come in. Fat thing there. I need health, Bruce.
I know. The wyvern's back on the ground. C4 bomb and something. No, fucking turtle. Back up, Herman. Back up. Get out of the way. That's right there. Combs. C4 turtle. And that wrecks the tank. I'm on one of the thatch foundations where the bird pen was. Go get the rocket launcher quick. C4 drill.
No, it was him.
C4 bomber.
They dropped two of their guys into here. And this wall is badly damaged.
Yep.
Here comes two more.
Shooting at them.
Because they're falling too fast and they're like all coming down at once.
It's fucking bullshit.
And our generator's down again.
Yep.
I'm gonna have to start moving stuff into that other base. They haven't taken that one out, have they?
No, they haven't. Well, there you have it. As you can see, they came back to bite us in the ass. That's why, as we didn't do anything about them coming and raiding us the other night. So, 2 days in a row we have been hit. Every day since the server started we have been wiped. At least we have some stuff left over. We might be able to rebuild, but I do believe this is the death of the tribe this time, as Leader hasn't been able to get on to give me control of the tribe, so building has been in trouble. We couldn't recruit anybody, we couldn't get old inactives kicked out, so this is probably the end of Bastards of Captain May. Probably be forming a new tribe and starting over again, so we'll see what happens from here. Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe and like these mayhem videos. I'll catch y'all later.